dynamic and energy saving. Today we present our well-established pick and carry machine 735E with the new electric travel drive. My name is Felix Uhlig and I am pleased to explain this innovation for modern timber handling from SENNEBOGEN. Hybrid technologies are en vogue. The green efficiency drive is our newly developed drive technology, which is a hybrid system with a mix of a diesel and electric drive. We implement the technology where it brings the greatest benefits to our customers and operators. We would now like to take a closer look at how the electric drive works and why this investment is worthwhile. So a warm welcome to the presentation of our green efficiency drive. The GED is as effective as it works in that part of the system where the largest demand for energy is, and that is when accelerating and driving the machine. Particularly in timber handling, the machines drive a lot, and therefore the greatest potential for saving lies here. Let's take a closer look at the powertrain together. When driving, the diesel engine powers a generator that produces the necessary electricity for the electric motors. When decelerating, in turn, the electric traction motors act as generators. This means that the diesel engine is unloaded via the generator and the resulting energy is used to supply the auxiliary consumers. The recuperated energy can even be stored for a short time and the drive power increased, for example, for the working hydraulics. Another advantage is that the use of modern components in the electric system reduces heat losses. As a result, engine power is saved for system cooling. But what are the benefits of the electric travel drive for our customers and users? Let's talk to our product expert Matthias Übelacker to explain this in more detail. Hello, Matthias.
Hi, Felix.
Matthias, please clear things up for us.
The big advantage of the 735E with an electric travel drive is the operating saving costs. Thanks to the implemented hybrid technology, energy costs are reduced by up to 30%, and that with the same, even better driving and working performance. As an example, with a reduction of 6 liters per hour and a price of 1.8 euros per liter of diesel, there are savings of about 200,000 euros for a running time of 80,000 operating hours. The smaller diesel engine size of 6.7 liters not only brings lower consumption, but also saves on emissions, which is good for the company's own operations and for the environment. And the operator doesn't miss out on the GED either. The driving behavior is even more dynamic, especially when accelerating, and above all, the machine runs quietly as the typical sound of the hydraulic travel drive is omitted.
What about safety and high voltage technology? Is there anything I need to be aware of as a user?
As a user, there is actually only one principle. Keep your hands off all orange colored components. This identifies all components of the high voltage technology. Of course, the machine as a whole is designed to be intrinsically safe. And in case the high voltage system recognizes an error, the machine is automatically discharged and brought into a safe state. On the display, the operator can see at any time whether the system is currently charged by means of a prominent orange symbol. Our specially trained service partners additionally instruct all users.
Thank you very much for these interesting insights, Matthias.
Yeah, no problem, Felix, of course.
Let our hybrid technology, the green efficiency drive, convince you. You'll be impressed by the stunning savings potential. Our 180 sales partners worldwide will be happy to advise you and answer any questions you may have on the subject of electric travel drives for your demanding timber handling operations. Let's move big things.